Thanks for checking in with Maine's total weather here on a Monday evening. Clear skies out there right now, but clouds are going to roll in overnight. We've got some impact weather for tomorrow. Starts out as snow. And from Portland to Portsmouth, maybe even along the mid-coast, likely to mix with some rain before it comes to an end. It's a fast-moving storm system, so it won't last all that long. Here's the view from above, and you can see the clouds beginning to show up over New York State. Here's our snow and our rain. Storm itself is going to track to our west, which will allow the warmer air to begin to creep in. So your snowfall forecast is generally 4 to 7 inches. Mount Washington Valley running right along portions of Route 2 all the way to Farmington. And then 2 to 5 inches, Lewiston, Auburn, Augusta. And from Portland to Portsmouth, of course, lesser amounts because it's this area and along the mid-coast, which will change over to rain at the earliest. That would be late tomorrow afternoon. This whole thing is out of here for Wednesday. It'll be a windy day. Temperatures in the 30s, and then colder air comes in for Thursday and Friday.